Hey everyone, in today's video, I want to show you how you can add these social media icons to your blog. So if you are looking for a way to stay connected with your audience and share your content on other platforms, then I'm going to show you how you can add something as simple as this YouTube channel icon or Pinterest icon, or maybe even an Instagram icon to your blog so that people can access your content in other areas. All right, so let's jump right in. So if you are already inside of WordPress and you're at your dashboard, what you wanna do first is you wanna go over here to the left, scroll all the way down to Appearance and click on Customize. Now you will end up at this page right here, and over here to the left, you're gonna see about six different places for you to click on. They're just things for your blog, but if you scroll all the way down to this tab right here that says social media settings, then it's going to take you to this area. Under social media settings, you want to make sure that you click on social profile icons. Okay, so now you're going to see over here at the left hand side areas where you can add in your URL. So if you have a Facebook account, then you can add your URL there. Maybe Twitter, you can add your URL. You've got Instagram, Pinterest, LinkedIn, depending on what social media platform that you promote on. They're pretty much all here. You have a lot of them. Vizio, you've got SoundCloud. WordPress pretty much keeps up with everything. If you have Medium, and this is a very good area for you to add your Medium account. So you can add a lot of different accounts here and they're going to show up on your blog. So I want to start first with one of my accounts that I have, which is my Instagram account. So I'm going to add that here. And the way that you do it is you just click on the inside of the box and paste your account there. And then I'm going to also add in another account that I have, and that's going to be my YouTube channel. So I'm going to go over there. This is my YouTube channel. I'm going to copy that, head back here, and I'm going to go ahead and paste that. And one of the things you want to make sure is that once you do this, it says display and heading, that you click this and turn it on. So right now, if you see this gray, it's turned off. What you want to do is turn them both on. So this is what it should look like. Now I'm going to scroll down and I am going to add one more, I believe, here. Let's scroll down. And I want to add the Pinterest, which I think I passed by, which is right here. So now I'm going to add my Pinterest account because I do promote my blog on Pinterest. So this is my Pinterest account, and I am going to go ahead and copy that, and I'm going to add that as well. I'm going to go over here and add it, go ahead and paste that in there. As you can see, these are already on. Now, another thing that I want to do is I want to show you that up here, as I add these, you're going to notice that they're going to start popping up. So the Instagram popped up. Actually, I can take it out and show you how this works. If I delete it, which is the Pinterest, you're going to notice right here is it left. It just disappeared. So as I add each one of these, you're going to see them being added. So I'm going to go ahead and add that Pinterest again. You're going to see the P pop up right here. And then I'm going to add my email address because I don't have the little email symbol here. So I'm going to go ahead and add that as well. Actually, I've not added that at all. So I'm going to add my email address right there. And so now you're going to see the symbol for the email. So now I actually have all three of my social medias and this. So the next thing that you want to do is after you've added everything, like I said, make sure that these are all clicked on and that they turn blue. You need to publish it because we want to save these changes. So I'm going to click publish. And now that it's published, it's saved. And so now I'm going to exit out of here. And this will be pretty much easy to do because I did this already. I'll just open this in a new tab. And it's already over here anyway. But that is how you add each one of those to your blogs. So now as I scroll down, this is where they will be. So if we wanted to check this to make sure that this is correct because they are supposed to be here, then I can easily click on Pinterest. And that's my Pinterest that comes up. So that's correct. And then my YouTube channel, I click on that. So this is my YouTube channel. This is fairly simple. Then I am going to try my Instagram. And then my Instagram shows up as well. So all of those are in place. And if I scroll back up to the top right here, this is the same. So they all should lead to the same exact place, pretty much. So that's it. That's how you add your social media accounts to your blog. Wait a second. I think that one took a little bit extra longer. I think my computer is a bit on the slow side. I want to show you the email one. I had not tried this before, but it comes directly here to Outlook. So that's good. You can easily send messages that way. There are different places that you can add your social media accounts to. So you can add them at different places all over your blog. The middle of your blog, you can even add them here. I have just only two of those added there, which is the bevel right sits right in the middle. But for right now, it shows you how to add it over here. And that is pretty much it. Now, guys, if you like this video, then make sure that you check out some of my other videos on WordPress, because I've been creating a lot of them and I've put them in a playlist. But if you love this video, make sure you give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any future episodes. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next video.